Since its debut at the 1964 World's Fair, the Ford Mustang has been an iconic performance vehicle for the masses. The Mustang has been popular from the start, selling well over a million cars in 2.5 years, making it the best-selling Ford since the Model A. The Mustang single-handedly ignited the pony car craze, a new class of compact American sports cars in the 1960s and 70s, defined by their long hoods and short rear decks. Marketed toward the youth market, the Mustang was easily customized, giving drivers a chance to make their cars as individual and unique as they were. Despite many rivals over the years, the Mustang remains the only original pony car in continuous production since the 1960s, a testament to the car's enduring appeal.